Even after President William Ruto announced his commitment on a raft of measures aimed at improving performance and austerity in government, the recent one being dissolving of his entire cabinet, it seems not to have cured the challenges facing the Gen Zs. Pressure is now mounting on the president to promptly act on issues they term as urgent.
Sisi tuko leaderless, tuko partyless, na tuko tribeless.
Tumeamua, kile umeamua kufanya, tutafanya. Lakini na nyinyi musikize wa Kenya. Sisi mayutuma tunataka tu kazi, tunataka tu amani kwa nji yetu, tunataka wazazi wetu waishi na amani, tupate kazi.
Recently, the head of state announced plans to have a dialogue. However, the youthful generation has declined the calls with a view that nothing tangible will emerge as previous engagements have borne no fruits.
There is no need for dialogue. Just implement whatever we are telling you to implement.
In Mombasa County, Gen Zs have vowed to pour to the streets, including marching to some county offices where they claim have been marred with rampant corruption.
Kuna vitu zinapitishwa zenye zinatugandamiza sisi. So hizi mazungumzo na hii dialogue tunataka ishuke iwe katika county level. Tuweze kuangalia pia budgets zenye tuko nazo kwa county.
We have been focusing on the national issues na tumesahau kwa county hapa ndo kuna rotten issues zinatendeka.
This even as the business community vowed to open their businesses tomorrow.
Ndio tutasema kesho mabiashara tutafunga. Tutakuwa huko. Tutakuwa hao na sisi. Ama namna gani?
Addressing the media in Nairobi, they said they will camp at their business premises to protect from looting.
Kuna wale wanalipwa na wale wanawalipa na mimi nasema hivyo kwa sababu polisi wanawajua. Watafute mbinu ya kuwashika ndio hawa watu ambao wanakuja kuharibu mali. Wazuiliwe kuja kuharibu mali na kuiba na kupora.
Religious leaders have, on their part, urged Kenyans to sustain their clamor for better governance, with police urged to exercise restraint when dealing with protesters.
The police should provide protection to ensure a peaceful protest while also preventing an infiltration of individuals with malicious intention.
Even as they anticipate to pour to the streets tomorrow, their push, they say, is to have an accountable government that will address their grievances. Electin Odera, K24 TV.